Hello?
Is this your card?
Wow,
that's good. Is this your card?
What?
Some air. Are you okay?
I'm dying. Help me.
This is why mom doesn't fucking love you!
Remy, sit. Speak.
Fuck!
Good boy.
If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin'. You ain't poppin'. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin'. You ain't poppin'.
It's very grown up.
Nigga. I'm 100% nigga.
I'm about to say it.
Say it.
I don't care that you broke your elbow.
I am the one, the way you're trying to.
Man, them niggas tripping.
Scanning for Mexicans. We've got a Mexican!
Hey, Texans! Let me through! We want a treaty!
He's trying a simple diversion tactic. Thinks we're stupid.
Haha! You're gonna have to do better than that, Mexican! Better than being a fat-ass Texan! Just because I'm Texan doesn't mean I'm fat!
No, you're fat to begin with, chubby! Now you're Texan, too!
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Well, you're a f***ing Jew, huh? And now you're a Mexican Jew! You dirty no-good Mexican Jew! Let's just see you try it, base! Clyde! What the f*** are you doing? You just let a Mexican through!
I was enthralled with the dialogue exchange.
Yeah, we all need to stay focused, goddammit! If you let yourselves get distracted for even 1 minute, we're gonna be overrun with these jobless, no-good...
Base!
Dude! How did he get past the fence, Craig?
I didn't hear him coming with all your screaming.
Nobody's f***ing screaming, Craig! Wake the f*** up!
Base?
Oh, God!
Yeah!
Oh, this is gonna be so awesome. Luck? Privacy. Oh, this is gonna feel so good. Perfect. Yeah, you're gonna take it. You're all alone now, toilet. Nobody can hear you scream. Yeah, you're gonna open wide.
You're gonna take your punishment. That's right, get ready. Oh my God, this is so awesome, you guys. It's just like at home.
Your mom said you could take three friends.
Yes, three friends. You're not my friend.
Well, come on, Kyle. Who the hell else are you gonna take besides Dan and Kenny?
I'm gonna take Butters. He invited me to his birthday party last month, so I owe him one.
Butters? You're gonna take that butthole? Why?
Because Butters isn't a total dick to me.
I have never been a dick to you.
Oh, please. All you ever do is call me names and rip on me for being Jewish.
Kyle, when have I ever ripped on you for being a Jew?
Oh, yeah? Well, you're a stupid Jew.
You're a Jew.
Shut your goddamn Jew mouth.
Good job, Jew.
Jew.
Shut Jew. You're Jewish.
Dude, he's Jewish.
Jew.
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 I told you Jewish people don't have rhythm.
Fuck off, Cartman!
Okay, except maybe for that one time.
You've always been a dick to me, Cartman, and I'm not inviting you.
Kyle, you don't understand. Casa Bonita is my most favorite place in the whole world. I'll just die if you don't take me, please.
Sorry, my mind's made up.
Well, fuck you, Kyle. I don't want to go to your faggy birthday party anyway. I'd rather hang out at home than have to be around you and your Jew mom for a day. Kiss my balls.
Wednesday on an all-new South Park.
Oh, police. Yes?
Hello, sir. We're conducting an investigation.
Regarding what?
Do you happen to know this child?
Oh, sure. That's one of my son's friends.
Well, I'm afraid he's quit Twitter.
Oh, another one, huh?
Yeah, but this one's different. The events surrounding his quitting Twitter were very suspicious. Most people that quit Twitter leave at least three paragraphs stating that they're quitting Twitter before they quit Twitter. This child just stopped using it. One day he was on social media, and the next, poof.
Kyle!
It's an all-new episode of South Park, Wednesday at 10.
America, please listen to me. I have no idea how to be president. I am a complete jackass, and I have made a giant mistake here. No. Why are you clapping? I am not a good person for the White House. I am not a good person, period.
Finally, someone who doesn't talk like a politician.
I am peeing my pants at the thought of being president, okay? No, shut up. Listen to me. You don't want a guy like me in the White House. You don't even want to know the shit I've done. I have scissored with another woman when I had a sex change.
He's so honest.
No, no. I'm not the guy you want going to Russia to negotiate with Putin. I'll probably end up getting drunk and trying to suck his dick. Oh, jeez.
This is great. Just the three of us. You, me, and this brick wall you built between us.
So mind your damn motherfucking business, bitch. Little stupid bitch. Little dumb teacher, bitch. 2 plus 2 not knowing what the fuck it is, bitch. Cross-eyed crying down your back, fat bit ass, bitch. Long titty, no nipple having ass, bitch.
You began to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along the bed. You began to wonder why you came.
Watch out, world. Here I come.
No scope, bitch.
Yeah, trust issues, not to mention. They say
I have crippling depression.
You laughing on the.
Why did you tell me to meet you at the gym if we're just going to sit here?
Oh, you know, just to let you know that we're not working out.
It's an shut the DJ down.
This makes a fuck.
I'm about to say it.
Say it.
I don't care that you broke your elbow.
I am the one, the one.